In the journey of life, we find strength in surrender. Surrender first to those who build a cocoon of love and care around us. A strength in their belief, in our ability, in our dreams. We embrace their support. Sab tera. Through struggles and triumphs, we learn to surrender to the universe, trusting in its divine orchestration. To the cosmos, we whisper, Sab tera. I surrender to who I am and accept this with grace. All my actions, hesitations, and reactions are all mine, which weave through my life to create a tapestry uniquely me. I acknowledge to myself, Sab tera. We dedicate our victories to the collective, inspiring others to take on the path of passion and learn from our ultimate truth. Sab tera. Welcome to the 13th year of Aprajita,